What is up, guys? Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel if you have been here. Well, today I'm gonna be reacting to Supergirl once again, episode 7 of season 5. And yeah, let's get started. I'm almost there. One episode away. The crisis. For what? Good thing she's prepared. But why is Dick trying to kill Lena? I think she's gonna be like a bad, she'll become a bad thing too. Ship? Are you an alien? They're human too. I'm all dealing with technology. I've got some magical stuff. Damn, on time. What? How? This earthbender has been spotted. Excuse me, you say earthbender? Avatar. Thousands of years old? But dreams that usually only have an alien. You just go for just an audio list of every weapon that's ever created. Why don't you come over here? Not a great idea. You're trusting her too much.
Your brother is here. You need your money. Is it quite
strong? How did he know?
Anything?
What?
Hey,
what
did you know?
Maybe she does have a ring.
Risk your own death by his hand.
You saved me without me realizing. I mean, you're an excellent actress. Tell me your truth.
If you are the presence of Supergirl or Luthor on Earth, then that means you're in the one place on Earth that is not of Earth.
Do you want to fight him? I've been interfaced with a quantum processor before, either. Sure.
What are you doing there behind?
Chances.
It's kind of
so tiny. Yeah, let's design that to fit.
How does the Shit.
What is even getting? How did he even do that? I thought he lost power.
Yeah.
Don't worry about her.
Yeah.
Did that? Did you? Did you really get caught? Are you serious?
Do you remember when you found me when you were in my trust, begging you not to do that once again, that I was a fool? You might assume me that.
Where did he even bring that for prop?
My friend.
No one's gonna rescue her? The heck? We finished once again, guys. Thank you for watching this episode and be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And I'll see you guys to the next one.
Who knows how long I've loved you? You know I love you still. Will I wait a lonely lifetime if you want?